supermarket sweep. Okay, partners, now we will see you all later. Now, for you three, we're going to play fill in the blank. I'm going to show you a statement that has one blank in it. It's something that we sell in our market, and all you have to do is fill in the blank as you read the entire statement. For example, sour puff. Sour cream puff is what it is, okay? Get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. A clockwork pico. Shannon.
A clockwork orange pico.
That's it. Okay, good for you. There's 10 seconds. Moves you out into the lead there, Shannon. Here's the next one. Hot dog of steel. Shannon?
Hot dog buns of steel.
Let's see. Yes! Wow! Here's the next one. You don't know cheese. Shannon?
You don't know jack cheese.
Is it? Yes, it is! Wow! Shannon is focused on this game. Here's the next one. Chili keg. Chili keg. Chili powder keg. Okay, here's the last one. Detroit milk. Shannon.
Detroit Tigers milk.
That's it. Okay, good for you, Shannon. All right, and now it is time to play our video rental game. We have a vast variety of videos available in our market, and they include, you know, current and classic films. What I want you to do is buzz in when you think you know the film that I'm talking about, so get your hands on your buzzers. Fans saw right through the star of this semi-animated kid's favorite. Name the cute cartoon character, and you'll name the 1995 friendly film, which was a hit. Shannon?
Casper the Ghost.
That's it, Casper the Friendly Ghost. Here's the next one. At a polo game, a woman asks a man, "She's wonderful. Where did you find her?" And Richard Gere replies, Amy?
Pretty Woman.
Yes, that's right. He said 976 Babe. Good for you, Amy. Need a nap? Some claim this was a chance to snooze with Tom Cruise when he and wife Nicole Kidman appeared in the last film made by Stanley. Shannon?
Eyes Wide Shut.
That's the one. Stanley Kubrick's last film. And here's the next one. You can taste victory and smell success if you hear my words and see the answer. Just touch your button to name this Bruce Willis thriller with a very perceptive little boy who can see dead people. Lori.
Oh, gosh. Sixth Sense?
That's the one, Lori. Okay. And here is the last one. A cyborg with an Austrian accent and arrogant attitude comes from the future to flex his pecs and promise, "I'll be back." Amy?
Terminator.
The Terminator it is. Okay. All righty, it's time for the round robin game. So, partners, come on up. We are going to play scrambled letters. This is your last chance to add time to your sweep total. Partners, you stand by. You're going to be up next. After I show you a scrambled brand name, I'll give you three clues relating to that product. Now, of course, each correct answer is worth 10 seconds. There are six of these, so the next 60 seconds are up for grabs. Now is the time to build up your sweep total. Get your hands on your buzzers. Here's the first one. Little Spoon. Shannon?
Gerber.
That's it. Gerber baby food. Okay, switch. And the next one, yellow. Senorita. Kathy.
Chiquita.
Let's find out. Yes, Chiquita banana. Switch. And the next one, chewy. Amy?
Mentos.
Let's find out. Mentos candies. Okay, switch. The next one, Italian. Contadina. Pasta. Italian, Joreen.
Bertino?
Nope. Italian contadina pasta. Kathy?
Bertino?
No. Jerry? It's Buitoni. Nobody got that. Switch. And the next one. Add milk. Wheat, rice, corn. Crunchy squares. A- Jamie.
Multi-brand checks.
That's it. That's the one. Okay, James. Here's the last one. Breast. Foul. Thin. Joreen?
Butterball.
That's it. Butterball meets. Okay. So, let's see. We have Shannon and Jerry with 2 minutes and 50 seconds. They're in the lead. Lori and Kathy have 1 minute and 50 seconds. Amy and Joreen have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Who's going to run the big sweep? Okay, Jerry, Kathy, and Joreen, don't you dare go away. When we come back, you're going to see Jerry, Kathy, and Joreen running wild through these aisles at their chance for $5,000 right here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by